Coucou les amis, j'espère que vous allez bien. Hello everyone, my name is Anastasia. In today's video, we're going to learn the French pronunciation of French days of the week. So if you want to sound French, to speak French like natives, then subscribe to my channel. I will have a lot of videos about this and make sure to like this video and keep watching. As usual, I want to remind you that it's very important for you to repeat my articulation, to repeat everything with me, and notice that my articulation will be exaggerated. It means I will move my mouth a lot and you will see my pronunciation here. It's very important if you want to sound French. I really want to help you. That's why please follow my instructions. Okay, on commence. Let's get cracking. Listen and repeat with me. Lundi, mardi, mercredi, jeudi, vendredi, samedi, dimanche. And now, one by one. Lundi. Here we have the nasal S sound. UN give us one nasal S sound. Lundi. How to pronounce this sound? First of all, you need to relax your jaw and exhale when you pronounce. You even can see your tongue laying on your lower teeth here. Then, your mouth. The form of your mouth is like this. You smile. Lundi. 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 Next. Mardi. Mardi. When you pronounce a, your tongue is laying on your lower teeth here. It's, I don't know, it sounds softer. Can I say softer? Mardi. It's like you exhale when you pronounce. Mardi. Mardi. And the pronunciation of E sound is tense. You smile. And your mouth is like this. E. E. Mardi. Mardi. Mercredi. Mer, it's ouvert, open S sound. You open your mouth widely. Mercre, the sound E. Your lips, you move them like you want to kiss someone. And your tongue slightly touches your lower teeth. Mercredi. E. Smile when you pronounce E. Mercredi. Jeudi. We have E, closed sound. E, fermé. E. How to pronounce it? E. Your tongue is close to your lower teeth, but actually doesn't touch it. Then your mouth, it's closed and it's tense. E. And your bottom lip, a bit covers a bit your lower lip. Like this. E. Je dis, je dis, vendredi, vend, the sound anasal, the nasal A, it's a bit similar to nasal E, because you need to, you start the sound here and you push it up and it goes out, but the pronunciation of I is more tense, you don't move your jaw, you don't relax it, it stays here, en. Your mouth is like you want to pronounce just ah, ah, ah. But you pronounce, as I said, you start the sound here and you push it up. En. Vent. You don't move it. Vendre. E sound. Di. Vendredi. Vendredi. Samedi. Samedi. Here we have, we can pronounce samedi because this E sound is E caduc. The E sound that can be omitted. So you can say samedi or samedi. Both are correct. And the last one, dimanche. Dimanche. Here we have the same sound, E, with smile and nasal A, manche, but only one important detail. When you pronounce dimanche, you first finish the sound, the nasal A, mon. Only then you pronounce sh. Dimanche. Dimanche. Manche. Guys, as usual, I'm very proud of you if you're still here with me. Please write me in comments. What do you think about this method and what videos do you want to see next? Let me know. As I keep saying, those tiny details are very important for your pronunciation if you want to sound French. Those are foundation. Guys, thank you very much for this practice. It's really my pleasure to help you with the French pronunciation. I really, really love it. If you want to see more videos like this, please make sure to like this video, to subscribe to my channel. And I hope I'll see you in my next videos. Merci les gars, bisous et au revoir!